going to get started with our Survivor Lab and all of the other entertainment that goes with it. So here we go. Thank you.
Has been so exciting. I could barely sleep last night. I woke up at 6:30 this morning and I just had a smile on my face because I knew it was going to be such a good day. Everybody's energy around here, everybody's so happy and excited to give back and to fight and to celebrate just the lives that have been touched by cancer. This is the craziest thing I've been a part of for a while.